Going away with one is only half as good as going away with two. Yeah.
This guy's like an expectant father right here.
I don't think he sat down the whole set.
Sure.
Short of being perfect.
Stanford has led since the game was tied at 8. Say no, it was on the way up. There was a foul called. So that fifth best in the ACC this season.
They're going to get
an NIT title.
You know, even here's your court, and you've got the ball out of bounds down there like they had. Just throw it to one of their guys here.